running into failure? And also, will we see a sequel to the film in case?
No, then how can you make a sequel that then Namunis come back? Huh? Huh? No, this is one off. But then, like Dabang, we can do sequels to. Dabang, we can take it ahead. We could take it back. We could do anything with Dabang. It is. This is also going to be that. Only looks like it. Yeah. But also remember that, you know, we release in Ramadan. We also Eid and Basi Eid came on a Saturday, Sunday, so then it was like a normal week. So as far as we didn't have those Christmas holidays, we didn't have any of that stuff. So we are really grateful and we're really thankful for all the people who have come into the theaters, watched it. And I get this a lot. I mean, I go through my tweets and stuff like that, so I get a lot on Twitter. Okay. We've seen the film 6 times, 7 times, 8 times, 9 times, 10 times. We're addicted to this movie. We keep on going back. You know, I've heard compliments like this, that, you know, that this is the first time that I've cried because of you, and I actually enjoyed it.
Salman, aapki gaana bhi abhi release hua hai, Hero ka, kya kehna chahenge, log kaafi pasand kar rahe hain gaane
ko. Kitna difficult hua tumko uska gaana gaane mein?
You know, honestly, ज़्यादा टेक्स नहीं थे उसके, लेकिन उसके बाद जो काम किया गया गाने के ऊपर, काफ़ी काम किया गया. No, I think Shahrukh. I think Akshay Kumar is ahead of me. Some of the amount of films that Akshay Kumar is doing. I mean, so strange. You know, when we used to be working for 3 and 4 lakh rupees earlier, we used to be running around and doing 5, 6 films. And now our price is slightly more than that. And we're doing one film.